gorgeous girls that love rocking out on stage, that are equally as talented as they are beautiful.
And looking back, this was my dream, and I'm living it. So yes, not too shabby for me.
So now we are combining this classical feel with rock and pop and all kinds of fun elements.
My dream since a little girl has been to perform on stage. And being part of the Muses has given me that opportunity to perform my instrument, which I love, and be on stage.
So we're having our shoot at Carfax today, and one thing I can say about this location is Carfax brings the edge, the Muses bring the sexy, and together it's going to be a very sophisticated shoot.
I think that Gautrain Kutsia embodies a whole lot of different ideas, sexy, fun, elegant, and he puts it all in one dress.
So as we walked into the fitting, Gert brought out these dresses that were options for our photo shoot. He popped out this big tulle skirt and my eyes, I think, just went wide open and I was like, please, 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 please say I'm gonna wear that one.
Your style is feminine, it's elegant, it's classic, but it's got edge and the colors and textures are absolutely beautiful.
What else is there to say about Gautrain Kutsia? Well, we just love him.
So the recording process of this album has been so much fun.
So compared to the two previous albums, which were more of a poppy kind of style, this third album, Pop on Strings 3, is more of a going back to the roots of a classical style, but with an edgy rock feel.
But recording is very different to playing live, and you have to be very precise, and there's a lot of detail and focusing involved, and you have to keep yourself contained and not try to keep the hair flips for later.
It's going to be a nice experience for our fans to see how far we've come and how far we've changed and developed over the years.
One of the tracks on this new album is called Palladio, which is originally composed by Carl Jenkins. And we have a new string arrangement that is fun and it's really amazing.
Seeing us live is always different from what you'd envision a normal string quartet to be.
So from a very young age, I've been a rock baby. My dad is the biggest Led Zeppelin fan, so obviously it was the best news to him in the world when we put Kashmir on our album. What I love about Kashmir, it's got that real rock feel combined with quite technical virtuosity in playing.
One of my favorites on the album this year is Smells Like Teen Spirit. And if you guys know the song, you know how fun it is to sing along to. Now imagine us playing, four girls having such an awesome time on stage. You'll see Mia started. If Mia starts the hair flip, it will literally like domino effect into everyone. Everyone does that. Every 5 seconds, and then it's like the, and it's like the,
for me personally, Game of Thrones is a winner, because for the first time I get the solo. are so excited to be back here at Carfax, where we will be shooting our latest music video for Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood.
Now, it's got a little bit of a Spanish castanet type of feel, and we thought, you know what, bring in some dancers. And why bring in just any dancers? Bring in the best.
So we decided to get Haley and Jonas from Strictly Come Dancing. Have you seen how sexy they look? You guys are going to be so impressed.
And it's sort of got like a flamenco, Spanish kind of feel.
We heard the tracks. We had the meeting, the briefing with the girls. They're so passionate about what they do. The music is phenomenal. So it was so easy to choreograph, put some steps together, put on a great outfit. And when they're surrounding us, you just feel fabulous. You just feel like you're a part of the music.
Dancing to what those beautiful women can create was just, today was just magical. I mean, magic, magic, magic.
And we're going to join them for a little bit of a jive at the end.
You want to dance? Let's go.
You want to rock? You want to dance?
Doing a show with Laser X means that our performance just goes to the next level.
And we've had so much fun, and it's all these lasers and colors and all these different shapes, and it's actually cue to the music. And no, people, it's not a scene from Star Wars.
So we've been very honored to work with some great musical minds. We have arrangements that have been done by Brian Schimmel and by Mark Shane, both two very amazing arrangers.
Go get yourself a copy of our new album. It's going to be awesome, and there's definitely a little something for everyone.
Pop on Strings 3, available in stores right now.